Good afternoon. I am S.L. Soni from Tata Power Delhi Distribution Limited. We are the actual user of the security, and we have implemented security for our operations and IT systems. I'll just brief about that. We are about 6,500 crores turnover, and 1,700 megawatt was the peak which we attained last year summer. 8,400 plus million units was the demand, and serving 1.4 million customers in Delhi, in 510 square kilometer of north and northwest Delhi, and it is serving about 6 million people. We are ISO 9001 certified, ISO 27001, and other ISO certifications. We took over from the erstwhile DABB in 2002, and this is our success story, the turnaround story. AT&C loss was greater than 50% in 2002. Which is now less than 10.5. Then no concept of consumer service and IT interface during that period. Now we have a single call center, single phone number for all kinds of calls. Then electric supply system on the verge of collapse. And there is a remarkable improvement. And then lack of performance orientation. We have now the performance orientation. We measure the performance and try to improve on year-on-year basis on everything. This is the snapshot of what I just said. System reliability, if you see, it was less than around 70% in the period when we started. And now it is 99.6%, and the number of employees have come down, and the number of consumers have doubled. And this is with the help of technology. This is the snapshot of all the technologies which we have deployed, and you can just see none of the technologies are standalone or in silos. They are all interconnected and talk to each other, and we have leveraged the integration to serve our consumers. So ISO 27000 for information security. Now we have IT, SCADA, and OMS, and GIS, the OT technology. So both IT and OT, both are certified for ISO 27001. And this has happened because of the involvement of top management, because it is top driven. Now, this is a slide, how we are sustaining it. So we have regular review meetings on Information Security Council. And the involvement is not only from IT and OT, but we have the involvement of from HR, administration, safety, legal, almost all the departments. And the plans are reviewed annually, updated annually. And the system-driven implementation, the password complexity, reset, patch management, antivirus, you name it and we have it. The processes and the criteria, the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of the data and the system is foremost important, and the processes which support these are depicted in this slide. The IT security, if you see, The single sign-on we have implemented for all our applications. There are two basically, one is for the SAP and other is for the other than SAP applications through the AD authentication, so there is no separate password. Then we have firewalls, and then WebSense is implemented for content filtering. Spam mails are through IRN port. Microsoft Forefront for desktop security and Wi-Fi protection through AAA authentication and bit encryption for the desktop and laptops. Then DMZ zone is there, then checkpoint firewall, and the external user is sitting outside that. And remote user, if wants to have it, it is through the internet link, and that is through two-factor authentication using RSA token. And we do the penetration testing by third-party agency on regular basis. And complete the confirmatory test along with the penetration testing. And on top of it, all these processes are covered through ISO 27001. This is a snapshot of our hardware infrastructure, and we have two data centers and communication network, our dedicated communication network within our area of operation, mostly owned by us. This is the fiber network diagram. Probably it is visible. We have multiple rings and sub-rings. The firewall is also not single. We have multiple firewalls and multiple layers. And this is as per the advice and guidance from our consultants. As and when we implement new technology, we take help from our consultants and implement layers of firewalls. So not even one single firewall, but it is placed at multiple layers. Then IT network and OT network is segregated, again using a separate firewall. So person sitting on the IT side cannot penetrate or cannot go on the OT side unless he is authorized. Then since we have two data centers, we do the data center syncing on the DR site on regular basis. And in case of disaster, it gets changed over to the second data center 2. And both the data centers, we have the security in place and business continuity is ensured. Penetration testing is through CERT impaneled agency. And then we do the confirmatory test, which is part of the scope. In the first, during the confirmatory test itself. Then learning of team members to develop security softwares, which is shared through the regular six sessions. And then we have the reach out sessions to the end users also. We have implemented SAP GRC, through which we have done the segregation of duties, and any conflict roles have been eliminated over a period of time, which is again a journey, and we are continuously improving on it. Safeguarding personal information. Like for biometric, we have for the attendance system. This is controlled. The person can see only about his attendance, or only the authorized person can see the attendance of others. Or the biometric is not available to others. Only the attendance is available. Similarly, health system we have. the health records are is a personal information. It is secured. Employee account details. When it is shared with the bank, it is encrypted. When it is any third party is involved, there is an NDA which is signed, and Tata Code of Conduct is signed by every employee. Then with external agencies, we have on the website disclaimer is there, and exchange of information is through the encryption, encrypted files are sent or password protected files are sent. Some of the best practices which we have adopted at TPDDL, like email creation and deactivation is directly by HR, it is not done by us. So there is the delay in deactivation or activation is eliminated because there is no interdepartmental communication. Revalidation of business associates user ID is done on half yearly basis. Those who are associated as third party with us, so we do revalidation on half yearly basis. And all application user ID activation is through Active Directory only. For any application you don't need the separate password, it is authenticated by the Active Directory only. BitLocker for the hard disk encryption on the laptops, so it is protected in case of loss of laptop itself. Then we have robust change management process for hardware and software in place. Penetration testing I have already touched upon. Before implementing any new solution, we think of security. So it is not that the security is implemented afterwards, it is part of the process when any new project is implemented. We first think of security, and along with the projects, the security is implemented. And any incident is handled by Information Security Council. And these things are measured through the balance scorecard. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Sonia.